Skylar, this is for you to duet in 2 months. Nobody knows what's going on right now in your life, except for the people that you want to know. There are moving boxes everywhere. You just moved into this apartment literally 3 weeks ago. You spent so long suffering, so long fighting, and facing your trauma every fucking day. You spent a lot of time alone, crying, waiting patiently for God to bring you the perfect home. And one day the stars aligned. And in a matter of days, you packed up your apartment and all your storage units and ran away to Florida. So my question is this: are you happy? How are the kids? Do they love their new school? Do you feel free? How is your marriage now that you don't have to face this trauma every single day? I know it must be hard, and you probably miss your family and your friends back home. But who's came to see you? Has the spirit of fear and anxiety about leaving your home and going into public, has it left? Does Corey like his new job? What do you do that you enjoy? Have you made any friends? Have you found a church? Tell me about all the amazing memories you've made in the last 2 months. Feel like a home, finally. All those things you manifested, what has come to pass?